Interesting news just crossed my desk. People who've got derma fillers done recently, between 2 weeks to 6 months prior to get vaccinated, have got some adverse reactions. Usually it is swelling around the area where they've got fillers injected, around the lips or periorbital, and reaction is mild, treated with antihistamines and steroidal. It's usually swelling. And also noticeable that reactions happen if the people get Moderna vaccine versus Pfizer. Just wanna let you know, if you decided to go and get some facials done with this kind of procedure, you possibly will be exposed to some side effect. Thank you. Stay healthy.